Welcome to the Jepson Videos, visual guides to the plants of California. Today we are in the East Bay Hills near San Francisco to learn how to identify coyote brush, also known by its scientific name, Baccharis pilularis. This plant is common and easy to find along coastal California, the northern Sierra Nevada, and the Cascade Ranges in plant communities such as coastal sage scrub and chaparral. Baccharis pilularis is a member of the sunflower family, with small flowers clustered in heads. Here we see male flowers producing yellow pollen. Female flowers, shown here, are fertilized by the pollen of male flowers and then produce seeds. The notable fluffy white pappus is adapted for wind dispersal of the seeds from the female plants. You might notice that male and female flowers are found on different plants. This condition is known as dioecious. Let's take a closer look at this concept. This image of coyote brush shows two stems, each collected from a different plant and held side by side for comparison. The stem on the left has female flowers, and the stem on the right has male flowers. There are two more characters that are important to identify Baccharis pilularis. Its green leaves are egg-shaped, widest in the middle, and taper toward the base and the tip. The stems are smooth, without any hairs or glands, a condition known as glabrous. Here's a fun fact. Insect galls are often found at the tips of branches where the plant produces new growth each year. The one we just saw is made by this fly, a gall midge. All right, let's review the characters needed to identify Baccharis pilularis. It is a shrub, commonly found in coastal sage scrub and chaparral communities. It is a member of the sunflower family. Look for the flowers grouped in heads. Coyote brush is dioecious. Male and female flowers occur on separate individual plants. Both male and female flowers are whitish in color, but are not showy. The leaves are widest at the middle and taper toward the base. Stems are without hair. Now you are ready to identify Baccharis pilularis. Keep your eye out for this common shrub while you are out hiking, especially along the California coast. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more Jepson videos. For additional information, please see these resources.